Staying with the EFF now, the party says it has never called for residents to occupy land illegally. The party made oral submissions at the Alexandra inquiry, and part of it focused on the land occupations in the township.
The EFF has never ever called for occupation of land in dangerous areas. We've never done that. We said that we called for land occupation based on the hunger for land that exists. We didn't create that hunger. We are not to blame for colonization and apartheid. We are just trying to fight the remnants of that system as best as we can. And we hope everyone is wanting to join us in that fight. We are not perfect. If citizens have inputs in terms of EFF positions and all of that, we always have stakeholder engagements with citizens and various sectors. They are welcome to do that. And on a daily basis, we receive inputs from citizens where they feel we are not doing the right thing. And we do. We're very democratic. We do take their inputs into consideration. You would know that our manifesto was drafted after extensive consultation with various stakeholders and communities. So we don't do as we wish. We do what people need and want us to do.